Hello, I'm going to show you how to take paint off of a drawer where it's had overspray. What you do is get you a can of goof off and a paper towel. Just kind of wet it. Let's see what happens. It's almost gone. A little bit more. Don't need much of this. A couple of dips. Makes it look like new. Or as good as it's gonna get. Anyway, if you like this little video, just subscribe and press like. Appreciate it.